He was the head of the church from 1878 to 1903. He lived until the age of 93. He was the oldest pope. He is well known for his intellectualism and his attempts to define the position of the Catholic Church with regard to modern thinking.